people of Walton. This is your mayor, John Ward. Now, I want to take a moment to thank y'all for your patience and resolve in these most challenging times. It's that Southern spirit, it's that Texas grit that gives me full confidence
that we'll not only get through this crisis, but come out stronger on the other side. I only wish I could be here to see it. However, folks, I regret to announce that today I'll be moving my office to a secure spot outside the city limits. Now, no need to go assuming the worst.
All right. This move is strictly to facilitate better coordination with our boys in uniform, who are at this very moment putting together a surefire plan to retake our city and eradicate the... Huh? Let's get away. They're where? Excuse me. So just hold tight, secure your homes, and I assure you...
Hello?
The tide will turn. God bless you.
I'm not sure if anyone out there is still listening to this trash. But if you are, know this. Nobody is coming to help you. There's no plan. They... Look. What they did, it's wrong. It's all wrong. We are trapped. And staying here isn't an option. You have to get out. Escape the city any way you can. Get out now.
Thank you. someone's still out there. My partner and I, we're stuck here in the police station downtown on the top floor. We've been here for... it feels like forever. If you're out there, you gotta come get us, please. We've been rationing what food and water we have left, but... it ain't gonna last.
Dude. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.